Fourth down and two. Quick pass, and it's caught by Johnson for a first down.
Dino, we go.
Play clock running down.
Mills to the air. Into the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Anthony Auclair. And that's his first NFL touchdown. On first and 10, Mills looking to throw on first. Chased by Hightower and along the sideline. Completes it to David Johnson. Mills with time. Scrambling right. Throws on the run. And it is caught. Oh, what a catch. Chris Moore. And he will go. His first touchdown in 3 years. Play clock at one on third and six. Mills completes it for a first down to Akins.
To David Johnson.
Throwing again, and it's caught by Cooks for a first down. Makes the play in front of J.C. Jackson.
Brady,
Mills chased out, throws on the run. He's got an open man. It's caught. Conley with a first and goal for Houston.
Brady,
Ingram, it's a flea flicker. Mills looking deep for Conley. He's got him. Touchdown. Go up 21-9. Play fake on first down. Wide open over the middle is Brown. First down for the Texans. McCourty upends Brown. Third and three. Mills has time. Over the middle. It's caught by Moore. There he goes again. What a day for Chris Moore. Mills throws, and it's caught, nearly intercepted. Instead, Cooks has it, but he's short of a first down.